This tutorial shows how to conduct the one sample Wilcoxon-signed rank test in SPSS and interpret the results. Its aim is to compare the sample median and a hypothesized or population median for differences. Let's quickly talk requirements. The dependent variable should be at least on the ordinal scale. If a metric variable lacks an approximate normal distribution, the one sample Wilcoxon test is commonly used in favor of the one sample t-test. My calculation example consists of 51 people being asked for their age, and I want to see whether the observed median differs from a hypothesized median of 30. Even though age is a ratio variable, I can still use the one sample Wilcoxon test here. Navigate to Analyze, Non-parametric test, One sample. Now you have some customization to do. Go to Fields to select your test variable. Either select all other variables and move them to the left, or check Use custom field assignments and move your test variable to the right. Next, go to Settings and select Customize tests. And also check the box on Compare median to hypothesized Wilcoxon-signed rank test. Furthermore, you need to enter your hypothesized median. This is the value you will test your sample median against. As mentioned earlier, my population median is 30. The test options merely allow you to define a different significance level, confidence intervals, handling missing values, and bootstrapping. Eventually, click Run to start the calculation. Your output will give you the test result at the top. Let's start with the histogram though, which shows the frequency of the different ages. More importantly, it shows the observed median on the right hand side. In my example, the median age is 36. The hypothesized median of 30 is also provided, already hinting a difference. Let's go back to table 1 now. There we can see the null hypothesis. Median of age equals 30, and that the significance of smaller 0.001 yields a rejection of it. Hence, we cannot state that the median age of our sample is around 30. Table 2 holds the detailed test results, including test statistic, asymptotic significance, and so forth. Note that the default testing is two-sided, meaning you test for only a difference. In case you're testing one-sided, aka propose in advance that your sample median is larger than the population median and have observed that in the histogram, the significance should be halved and reported. After a significant one-sample Wilcoxon-signed rank test, the effect size should be calculated, which is shown in the following video.